finding fractions on number lines. Look at this number line. It starts at 0 and its endpoint is 10. We can fill it in with whole numbers. What about this number line? There are no whole numbers between 0 and 1, but we can use this space to represent fractions. Before we start finding fractions on number lines, let's review a few important points about fractions. A fraction has a numerator and a denominator. The denominator tells us how many equal parts the whole has been divided into. The denominator in this fraction is 2, so it tells us that a whole has been divided into 2 equal parts. The numerator tells us how many of these parts we have. In this fraction, the numerator is telling us we have 1 of these equal parts. The fraction is 1/2. Let's look at another example. Here we have a sandwich that has been cut into 4 equal parts. That means the denominator will be 4. Each one of the equal parts is 1/4, or 1/4. If someone were to be given 3 of those parts, they would have 3/4 of the whole sandwich. Okay, so back to number lines. Let's start by finding the fraction 3/4 on a number line. The starting point of our number line is 0, and the ending point is 1. This 1 refers to 1 whole. Now, think about 3/4 of the sandwich. We know that 3/4 is less than 1 whole. That means the fraction must go somewhere between the 0 and the 1. Looking at the denominator, we can see that the whole has been split into 4 equal parts. Just like the sandwich, we need to split the whole represented on this number line into 4 equal parts. Now we need to look to the numerator to work out how many 4ths or quarters we have. We have 3. Let's count along. 1/4, 2/4, 3/4. We have found the fraction 3/4 on this number line. Here's another fraction for us to find on a number line. 2/5. Here's our number line. We know that 2/5 is less than 1, so let's go ahead and fill in our start point, 0, and our end point, 1. From the start point to the end point of our number line is 1 whole. The denominator is 5, which tells us that the whole has been split into 5 equal parts. Let's divide the whole on our number line into 5 equal parts. Now, our numerator tells us that we have 2/5. Let's count along. 1/5, 2/5. We have found 2/5 on the number line. Here is another example. Here we have a number line and a marker. The marker is between 0 and 1, so it can't be a whole number. It must be a fraction. Let's work out what fraction belongs here. 1 whole has been divided equally into 3 equal parts, so each of these parts represents 1/3. 1/3, 2/3. This marker is pointing to 2/3. Finding fractions on a number line is easy. EasyTeaching.net